Ketocat's technique. Cellophane fecal thick smear for detection of soil-transmitted helminthiasis. Materials and reagents. Stool sample. Applicator sticks wooden. Newspaper. Screen or wire mesh. Ketocat's template. Spatula. Microscope slides. Toilet paper or absorbent tissue. Cellophane strips soaked in glycerol malachite green solution. Methylene blue solution can also use. Forceps. Cork stopper. Gloves. Discarding jar with disinfectant. Procedure. Care must be taken during collection of stool specimens. Always wear gloves to avoid contamination of fingers. Soak the cellophane strips in the glycerol malachite green or glycerol methylene blue solution for at least 24 hours before use. Place a small amount of feces on a piece of newspaper. Place the wire mesh or screen on top of the fecal sample and press down until the fecal material gets sieved through the mesh. Place template with hole on the center of microscope slide. Using the spatula, scrape across the upper surface of the wire mesh or screen to collect the sieved feces. Sieved feces until the whole of the template is completely filled. Pass the edges of the spatula over the hole to level off and remove any excess feces. Remove the template carefully so that the cylinder of fecal material is left completely on the slide and none is left sticking to the template. Cover the fecal material with the pre-soaked cellophane strip. The strip must be very wet. If the feces are dry and less so with the soft feces. Carefully wipe off any excess glycerol malachite green or methylene blue solution present on the upper surface of the cellophane with a small piece of toilet paper or absorbent tissue. Using the flat surface of a cork stopper, gently press on the cellophane strip until the fecal material gets spread evenly between the microscope slide and the cellophane strip. Place the slide on the bench with the cellophane facing upwards. Leave for 30 minutes for the fecal material to clear. Hookworm eggs clear rapidly and will no longer be visible after 30 to 60 minutes. Examine the fecal smear under the microscope in a systematic manner and report the number of eggs of each species detected. Record your findings in the laboratory data recording sheet.